I did. I turned it off. Right. I turned it off.
Yes. Yes. So, all that stuff you told Andy.
Shit. We had a whole conversation with Andy for like 20 minutes, and the mic was muted. Oh, man. That's not good.
That's great.
You said so many nice things. Like, man.
This is great.
Thanks for the heads up.
We said a lot of stuff.
We did. And it was very nice. And there was... Man. We had like a 20 minute conversation with Andy. He was here before. And we were like, oh, why is he replying? And then now we realized that he couldn't hear us because the mic was off. So I muted it. And I actually went in and muted it when we started playing. Like, it was on and it worked fine. And then I turned it off.
You did it backwards.
Yeah. Oh. It was on when we sat down, and then I managed to turn it off. Yeah, I'll do that one. Or do you want that one? You know that one. Okay. Or you don't like the that one, do you? But I don't know.
That's good. Okay. I'll try it.
Big stuff that's it was. We just threw it away, Paul. Just toss it away. All that gold. There's so much laughing and enjoyment. Yeah. It was pretty shitty. Well, we'll have fun. That sucks.
All this time we thought it was Andy. And it was
also we're like, why can't Andy hear us? Did he, like, is he putting the kids to bed? Did he not turn the thing on?
Yeah.
Fucking hilarious. And also, I was like, super sad. He did. He said very nice things. Yeah. Oh my god. And then we repaid it, but he didn't even hear it. It's like unrequited.
That's why he laughed.
He was like, I can't fucking hear you guys.
Yeah.
Ah.
He reciprocates. So he's like, I guess that.
Man, that, I feel really shitty about that. It is what it is.
It's your essentials.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I think I'm good. Okay, no, I was just looking to see if there was actually spikes there. Yeah. My voice is worse because we were talking so much when the fucking thing was muted. God damn it, guys.
That's a trap.
Oh my god. Hold on, I'm gonna jump on this. Grab a stuff. You can grab a kid. Go. This is a tough spot.
We don't have any bombs.
We have zero bombs. That's pretty impressive, actually. can you dig out at the top and then I'll fall on him? Do you come up here and dig like right here?
Okay,
that works too. But do we have the key and everything?
I don't know. I didn't see it at all, so.
Yeah, there's
he'll get stuck, so he'll just be in there, so yeah. Whatever.
That's fine. Is there like a king spider or a queen spider? Or... No. Alright, good call. Good chicken. That sucks all. I know, like, we were talking for like an hour, man.
Jesus.
Not even like standing out. Pete, do you remember when Andy, Paul, and I had a podcast? I'm trying to, like, dredge some of this stuff back up. Because that was a thing that happened. And I still have copies of it. The other thing I have is season 1 of One Life Left, which they don't even have on their website. So I would have, like, hit them up on Twitter and be like, either you lost this and I can give it to you, or you didn't want it to come out and I'm gonna blackmail you. Like, you know, just joking, like, not serious.
Yeah, you should say that.
I'm already super stalker creeper guy. Let's see, what are we gonna do? I'm gonna jump down and try to, like, kill that dude.
So how was it in London?
It was awesome. Watch out, because the shopkeeper, don't trigger him, you know, jump in.
Shopkeeper. Okay.
He killed himself. And then Just the way it should be. I mean,
what?
Don't worry about it, Paul.
Thanks for wishing me dead.
I'm sorry, Paul. I didn't mean it. There's another one too. This isn't.
This is one four.
Is it? Oh, where is it? Now the question is, where's the? Maybe it's over by the...
I hope so.
Oh, it's over. Alright, let me go to the shotgun. But I have... Oh, we do have some bombs.
That's good. Is this true?
Yes, sir. Yes. Yeah, I was gonna run across the top. The ghost doesn't kill the shopkeeper, does it?
Alright,
I'm gonna run across the top. Why didn't it should have been two hits to kill him? Alright, well that was my bad. I should have kept the shotgun. I could have shot him when I fell down the hole, but it was killing me.
That's okay.
That was bad. I vote we go the other way.
Yeah, I think so too. Okay, I'm gonna get serious now.
Whatever we say that, maybe it's like a odd levels, if we say that it doesn't work, but even levels, or maybe odd levels works, even levels don't work. I'm trying to think of like what the
I've heard you applying rules to it.
It's true, I guess it really aren't rules.
Oh!
God damn it, I didn't see that, I'm sorry. Do it, I guess. That was tough, man. That was super tough.
Oh, but no.
That was some shit. Alright, what do we got?
It was nice, but then it was not nice. Okay.
Yeah.
Ready?
Okay, that's good. Okay. We have a bunch of rope. Exactly what we wanted.
We love rope. Rope is the best.
Rope is the one I think we always want. And I was happy to get.
Oh, that'd be like now it's parachutes.
Parachutes. Parachutes and ropes.
Yeah.
Always our favorite.
All
the super, super, super useful items that you always want to have.
It's always the black market. Parachutes and ropes.
Yeah, whenever we get that parachute and rope haul at the black market, we always know it's going to be a good run.
Yeah. That 1-1?
That's 1-1.
Okay, good.
That was pretty good, right?
Yeah, that wasn't horrible.
It wasn't terrible.
Yeah.
Better than most of our recent ones.
Yeah.
Not terrible.
Obviously, because we're not free.
That's true. That's a good point. I didn't realize that we lost so much health.
Yeah.
That's fine. Okay. Don't. I do too. I'm irrationally exuberant about like, our chances of it. I don't know why. So we just had so many good runs last week. But then again, we've had a lot of not great runs tonight.
Yeah. It's
but best, I still think it.
We're on.
Yeah, it's true.
When we're off, we're off.
But also, a lot of it's just like Spelunky being Spelunky. That's the other one. Shopkeeper down there.
Yeah.
Three. Need to check this side.
Might as well go over there and check out.
Let me. I'm gonna drop in on a shopkeeper.
Oh, just shoot him now.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Just shoot him. Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, watch out for the
thing.
Okay. Oh, yeah. That one triggered the one above the so watch out.
Yeah, see, we cover it.
Yeah, we're not. Occasionally, we're not so bad. I'm gonna rope back up there.
Yeah, all the ropes.
It didn't hurt me, because I got only one. Alright. Yeah. Do we see keys?
This?
Did you go up and over, or were you bombed here?
I think we should go the long way, because we gotta save bombs, so we have two different keys.
Also, we gotta, we gotta find. The hard part and then I fuck up the easy part.
Okay,
yeah, you gotta go and grab that. You might have to climb a bomb, but you got my shit. So. I'd go up and around. Like, not that way, but I'd go to the left and left again, because we gotta climb. You have plenty of ropes, so. Look up, go back to the left. Walk over into that area, because maybe it's on the edge. No way. Yeah, we're gonna. Gotta be to the right up here, because this is the only place we're gonna look.
One place I was like, nah, it's probably not over here.
It's not there. Yeah. Down? Look down? It's gotta be off to the right first. Somewhere, look down right there. Yeah, get up in the ring. Like, this is like the worst.
Where the hell is it?
Man, it's gotta be done this way, though, because there's no way it can be. There it is. Fucking horseshit. I would take them all the way over again. That's some of the shittiest placement I've seen in a long time.
They told me it's gross.
I think you made it, so. You just gotta get it in there, because you're gonna be chopping. Oh, it drew him.
Oh, I got stuck.
I don't know if it was the pros. It was the Hulk hands, like, stuck you to the wall. I want to use the bat. I'm going to go over there.
Damn it.
That was a good try, though.
I fucked up at the end so badly.
You had it, though, man. Like, you kept your cool and you worked your way around it.
It didn't. Only to fuck up later.
I dig that we have the most viewers we've ever had. We've had a log dive, like, while we're both, like, taking bathroom breaks and getting more beer. It's pretty great. Poured you some of the Montezuma's. Actually, I think the names are on the top.
Oh, this is Montezuma something.
This is Montezuma something.
It's Montezuma.
Yeah, Montezuma.
Yeah. Okay. That's good. That's what we need right now.
The focus.
Yup.
We had 3 viewers and we were just sitting here doing nothing.
Exactly.
We were at our most popular when we're doing absolutely nothing. We were just taking bathroom breaks and shit.
Taking the piss is what we need to do.
to increase build our brand.
Yep, this work.
So sounds like us.
One life left will be proud.
Still gonna blackmail them. I don't know if that part made the audience.
Season 1 was like before Anne.
Nah, I think, I'm pretty sure Anne was there. It was the other Simon though, which is why I think they got rid of the. They don't put it.
Was she there from the beginning?
I'm pretty sure Anne was there from the beginning. Okay. But it wasn't Simon that we know now. They replaced Simon. Yeah, there's other Simon. But he shows up every now and then, I think.
Yeah.
Which is a little bit weird, because they just ignore the fact that he was on the show.
And he just left. We probably wouldn't know him to do all this stuff.
Yeah, I'm sure. Cold. They, I don't know, it's such a weird podcast. Yeah. And it's so crazy that they've been doing it for so long. Yeah. I mean, they're great at what they do. I don't think anybody else can do what they do.
Which is what exactly?
Yeah, you review things 7 out of 10.
That wasn't an insult.
The Planks Balloon, for God's sake. It's like your favorite game. Oh shit. I'm sorry.
What?
I was like, my bad. Make up for it. Alright, actually, yeah, go. Oh, I'm ready to go. I guess the gun's there, actually.
The problem with two shotguns is very easy for me.
Yeah, you have to be much more coordinated about, like, who's firing and who's attacking and stuff. I mean, I feel like we could do it, but you'd just be like, alright, Paul, you shoot left, Mike, you shoot right, or something. And then, yeah. We'd have, like, a okay. I didn't know if it was gonna like fire through and have a collateral knowledge. Just, like, just... Oh, there you go. You have the. Can you sacrifice the skeleton? Nope. Question answered.
Oh god. That's a A lot happened rapidly there.
Yeah, there was a lot going on all of a sudden. I don't think we're good. We triggered the shopkeeper this level.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you were shooting.
My bad. I should have.
I forgot you shoot everything.
I do shoot everything. That is kind of what I do. My fault, dude. I'm sorry. I'll bring it back.
Yeah, it's okay. You got 4 health. This is.
Well, you had 4 health too, I think, until we shot you in the back, so like, let's not pretend like that's some magical quality that things have.
Blueberries on a lemonade.
All your euphemisms are the best. I want a book of, like, you should, like, do, you gotta do, like, a Twitter deck.
I don't know
like,
where the hell that came
well,
from.
Well, that's the fucking point, you just make up, like, whatever you feel like, and nobody's gonna call you on it, like, the doodads, Billy Bob, isn't that right?
The doodads do in fact Billy Bob. You were correct, sir. Oh man.
Just like corn on the cob. You just like say shit, man. You don't have to like no rhyme or reason to.
Just like fried belly.
Fried belly. Alright, did they fall down? Okay, I don't understand. Are we playing poker? Do you play poker, B?
Oh, you can't fire.
Oh. I know that Halt and Catch Fire is a TV show. Call and Raise 50 is like a poker term. But I didn't know that.
Oh, yeah.
Bean. I don't think he plays poker. He didn't play poker when we used to play at Andy's apartment, did he?
I think everybody played poker.
That's true. Poker. We did. Well, but it was mostly just be drank. Occasionally there were cards dealt.
Everybody at some point played poker at Andy's.
It's funny because like I didn't really spend much time playing poker back then, or really, I guess I did.
Really
shit,
played poker that much since. Oh,
We got a, do you have
I think it's good. Okay.
Yeah. We got a, we got a good we only got two. Well, let me do it right here. yeah, I don't know. I think we gotta go up and over. But
this is all.
Yeah, we should bomb through. The chest was definitely open.
Oh, yeah.
So,
catch.
I think we should go up.
Yeah, let's go.
But this could catch us because. Yeah, I think I have to. Grab the shotgun if you can. I'm the only one. Happens is just go ahead. Alright, hold on. Shit. And I don't know. It could be down. Alright. Jesus Christ.
Oh, fuck me.
No shit. Alright, Paul, stay alive. You got it, you're alive.
Okay.
But you have no way to get up there. Right? Oh, you know you can. You have the rope on the left. I want to open the spikes.
Oh, fuck.
Alright,
you just pick it up and then let him... Oh, shit.
Well, I was like, I'll throw a rope up, but I didn't have any ropes left.
This is bad.
It is bad. And you have no bomb, either. I think it's... That's the end of it. Shoot that ghost. You shoot that ghost bomb. Just like, shooting the ghost.
Let's go.
You like that?
That was good. That's a good way to end that.
You find this episode the best way to end everything.
You can't shoot a ghost and make blueberries out of it.
Well, I guess the blueberries were the chicken wing flavors, which was delicious, and I didn't, that's not something I've ever liked.
Probably raspberry. What the fuck, raspberry? Would you put that on chicken?
Well, no, I mean, like, I want to spend time with the salad. Like, I know that you do, like, crazy, like, fruit-flavored spicy wing sauce. Yeah, dude.
This one
for sauce.
What the fuck, raspberry?
Well, yeah, I mean, but that's... It is Portland, too. South, like, yeah. It's a southern, but also, like, it's Portland. Like, Portland likes everything good.
It's a southern Portland thing.
Except for, well, no, it's Portland. Like, I don't know. I feel like Portland just copies, like, whatever everybody else is doing. It's awesome. Yeah. Which I think is a good quality to have for the most part. Sometimes they copy stupid shit, but, like, most of the time they copy, like, smart things. Or quality things. I don't know, we need to go look around, but I've not seen a lot of good barbecue, though. I will...
I think people talk about Putin's pay a lot in the support.
Did you give me the recommendation for that? Because both of those are on my list of places to go visit.
Yeah.
So maybe we could also pay. Yep, I've heard good things about that place as well.
But there's not a ton.
There's one non-division that's not great. We want them all. They have all the right things for it, right? Like, they have space, they have a food culture, so, like, I mean, I feel like they could do it well if they wanted to, but they just, no, there's the key.
It's a barbecue.
It's not bad. Yeah. Nah, not the best. I feel like the ramen, they're all right. I have not had passable. I've had passable ramen, I've not had passable barbecue. But I think it's just because I have only had barbecue in the place so far, so.
Barbecue is really top notch here. But some places are wrong.
I think they do pretty well at most things here.
I mean, if you're looking for, like, a distinct style of food, like New York style list, and you're well with that, it's kind of like.
Well, but the only thing they have is, like, weird. Like, weird is their brand. Yeah, right? So it's like, do you want cricket butter? And you're like, what the fuck is that?
To go from Portland and staff food, which is like, what the hell is that? You just have to kind of eat it.
It's like whatever everybody else is going to be eating in, like, 6 months, right?
Like truffle butter, like, fucking avocado shit. I don't know.
That sounds delicious.
Mm-hmm.
just like truffle in a butter. I think you can do it with anything. I don't think there's like
literally truffling on the butter.
It's a trifle of a truffle.
Now you sound like Mary Poppins. Like it's a trifle on the truffle.
That was there was a little bit of a Britishism in that. I don't know where that came from. Generally good, butter up that thing.
Yeah.
Also, can you serve it with beer? Because we love that.
Oh, yeah, beer. And lots of beer, too. Tons of beer.
Do you want to go
for water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All about that.
Yeah.
They have a sense of like, oh, we invented that.
Yeah.
That is us.
Yeah.
And they're not wrong. I mean,
they are wrong.
That is the thing that they did like before everybody else. Oh, shit, hold on.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to the left and I'll drop it and take it?
Oh, yeah.
Right. We'll just stay up there so she's yeah, back.
Yeah, got
it. We'll try to make one.
I'll just switch up on the second to this one.
Alright.
Now we got you. This one.
Yeah, I don't see the key. Oh, we already got it though.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
fuck!
Surprise!
Where the fuck did you come from?
Oh,
you're still alive, dude. Dude, you're still alive, dude.
I need a drink less, I think. Hold on.
Because you thought he was out of it.
I thought it was done. I had my hand on my head. Like, did he die? Nope.
No, he's still alive. He's still alive. You could just go there. You could just run.
Oh,
you
could have
gotten the jetpack. It was great. Oh, it's okay.
Well, it's probably.
Oh, God. That's the best
this
way
is,
to
do it. Paul's favorite, right here.
Why would they do that after the.
Because it's bloody fuck you.
It's like, congratulations
oh,
for surviving that.
Spider.
Oh, jeez.
Do we have everything yet? We don't know what she is.
Oh, no. That's why they suck.
I'm
telling
that
you.
That was a super fast reaction on his
that
part.
Was a bullshit layout. Like,
yeah. No, that was some horseshit like, right there.
Yeah.
Oh, my
they've
God.
They've been bullshitting us, like, tonight.
Yeah, we've had... This is the good run, though. I can feel it. Like, we
yeah,
got...
Yeah, definitely the good run.
We got luck on our side this time. Like, they can't give us two shitty layouts in a row, right?
Yeah,
it's not like it's Spelunky or anything.
Yeah, I know. I've been drinking on top of that.
I know. Surely this is going to be the best.
The best run ever. Right.
Wow, my God. I can't believe that, though. Let me run over. You just wait down.
Yeah, I was going to check that. Actually, this is stage one, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, there's not going to be any.
Yeah.
It's the euphemism, man.
Oh my God, it's people tuning in.
Oh shit, Paul, let out.
Yeah.
Nope, that didn't work.
Oh, let's try this.
No, hold on.
Oh.
Alright, that's pretty bad.
Oh God.
The gamble's up there.
Why are we putting this much effort?
I don't know, it's like the first one. Yeah, we shouldn't be. Shouldn't be fucking around on the first stage.
Two people just left.
It's because we put too much effort in on the first stage, Paul, that's why.
It's too much playing. You were in that celebrity zone.
Get out of here. I'm not even close. My bad. Jesus. Alright.
Let me see if I can.
Maybe from up there. You can rope up, I think.
Let me rope up. I'm out.
This is a tough one.
Oh, nice.
No, this is a tough one.
Okay, Paul, I'm sorry.
Very easy one.
Sorry, I doubted you. Sorry that I ascribed toughness to something that was obviously, very trivial to you.
We just had a discussion. You didn't record about hard games and stuff.
That's true. We missed that whole part. Man. Yeah. We missed so much. Alright, I guess we can go back around.
Yeah.
That was hilarious. I like the idea that it was working and I made it not work. And then Andy shows up the first time in like months.
Yeah.
Because he actually had time. And we say all these nice things and we couldn't actually like.
Yeah.
He was capture
talking
them.
At us. And we were just like, no, no, no.
We don't need that thing.
Yeah.
We got the tracking for that. Right. I think it's just to make that no idea.
Let's do this thing.
Yeah, I think there's a specific distance where it's just a knockback instead of a. Yeah, I'd grab her. You have to jump. We're actually not doing bad on items this round. We get
no, we're not. Just, we need bombs. That's a good thing to have.
Yeah, also, the shopkeepers are very forthcoming with bombs. Also, we don't have the,
said it.
I know. I called it. I totally telegraphed this.
That's why I showed up.
Alright, hold on.
Well, actually,
let me drop the key down. You can grab it.
No, I'll take the key. That's more important.
Alright. Am I going crazy here? Like, there's a shotgun here, right? Watch the spider up there.
Yeah.
I'm gonna do this.
Oh, it's a capture place.
Nah, it's gonna shoot. I'm gonna move that at the same time. Sorry, I didn't want to hit you, so I did not hold back.
That's why I like to come back. Because I know you like to shoot things.
Indiscriminately. It's kind of my thing.
It's like shooting things indiscriminately.
Hold on. I'm gonna.
Is the chest up there?
No. I guess we can get out.
Fuck that.
Well, I mean, there's a box there. Like, I feel like we've been doing a lot of boxing. Watch out for the shot.
Yes, we have been doing a lot of boxing.
Oh, oh, son of a bitch.
Oh.
My bad. We're both down to like one health though, and also we activate this guy. He might hold down. Oh shit. He's gonna hold down here next to me if you wanna come over. Probably. This is a good thing that.
What the fuck?
What the fuck happened?
I didn't see it. What the fuck was that?
I have no idea. I don't even know. Take this guy out.
Oh.
Nope.
Maybe it was a
battle. It was a spider, I think. It looks like it was a spider web.
Oh, goddamn.
Sorry.
Oh, shit. Pick him up.
Just drop you on this trap.
Good job. Someone pick you up and walk around.
This is what you get. This is your punishment.
That's a punishment for fucking up.
Fuck this up.
Pick you up and walk around while holding you.
which I was not sure. I think
it's fitting punishment.
I mean, we have to make it fit the crime ball. You fuck up, I fuck up.
Yeah.
And then justice, I don't know how that works. I'm not sure.
That's how the law works. You just picked up and walked around.
Alright. Probably check the reviews before.
Yeah.
Unless I
this is a safe one, so it's not.
Oh, that's true. Oh, that's good. Okay. You're the right idea.
Yeah. Shit.
Why not?
Wow.
Was there any way for me to see that?
That was kind of bullshit there.
That was some spelunky right there.
That was just kind of bullshit. That was total.
Shit. Like that one, you probably should
have saw. Yeah, that was too reckless.
Yeah. Just drink more beer.
Just drink
fine.
Beer. I'd say that. It's a drink. It's
really good. Alright, I mean, we could have jumped up. I think we would have made it. We tried, but I think it's fine.
Yeah.
You want to grab her, and I'll wait. Oh, nice. Nice one. Yeah. Right. Okay.
Let's go.
I always like to get them money that we don't need for something.
Back up. Yeah, it's good. Good to know. Good to do. Good to know.
I guess if one of us dies and you encounter a shopkeeper, then you can actually pay for it instead of going right to the
river.
That was pretty good. It was some Super Mario World level jumping over blocks. You know, I had the weirdest Super Bowl tradition, which is I always play Super Mario World on Super Bowl
Sunday. Really?
Yeah, because I did it when I was a kid. I don't remember my parents going away for a Super Bowl party, and I just was like sitting around playing Super Mario World.
So you played the one against Classic?
No, I didn't play it this time, actually. I didn't play it that time. Wow. I was, like, doing a bunch of stuff around the house, but I thought about it, and I was like, yeah, I should play some Super Mario Bros., because that's, like, the thing I do, you know? But, yeah. I should have played it on the Classic, actually. I guess it was, yeah. And I, yeah, I did the controller of it. I did waste it. That's good.
Because, like, you brought the story up, I'm like, oh, he must have played Super Mario Bros.
Nope, story goes nowhere, Paul.
He was just like,
I don't know how I've been with friends, like, but you have to know that most of my stories don't go anywhere.
So that was, like, he must have brought this up to say
nope.
That's what happened.
No purpose, no rhyme or reason to this story. Just,
right.
Well, because that moment of Spelunky reminded me of Super Mario World. My brain works in a very strange way.
Yeah.
Some would say a not great way.
But I was expecting to have Super Mario World play. But
continuity? No, Paul. We're not having that. Watch out with the spiders, hold on.
Okay. Oh. Anyway, that was a good story.
Yeah, it was a good story. And then it was a terrible story. You got a jetpack, so that's good. Let's focus on the good.
Yeah, I mean, I got a jetpack out of that story, I guess.
I did. I had nothing to do with the story. But yeah. that was a mistake.
No, let's see this one.
Well, you have to, like, you better, like, hit him, though, because I can't.
Okay.
We can just run through. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, well, you can shoot them. Because I can't get shot.
Okay.
Oh, God.
Son of a bitch, they can't get me.
Oh, shit.
That was unlucky.
Yeah.
Oh, man. I felt good about that run until it went totally to shit in about 2 seconds.
Definitely doing great this time. Wow.
I know, yeah. I haven't even made it to the ice world yet. I haven't even gotten the Ankh yet. Or is it the Ankh? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, we do set Mike. You are correct.
Oh, jeez. I bet Dean was like, you guys are playing Monster Hunter, you should play it.
just can't keep up with being on this one.
Yeah, I can't.
He's considerably better at it than I am. So are you. You actually know what you're doing. I'm just like,
I just like run around like slapping the things.
I do want to get better at the hammer or like horn thing. But I don't know. I mean, it's gonna take a little while to get figured out.
We won't be like a while.
That's true. You guys do have the experience of having played the other versions. Like, I've only played like 10 minutes of the 3DS version. Because I was like, yeah, I'm totally gonna play it this time. Maybe. I thought it was gonna be. That's good. It could have been. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Alright. We're good, right? What's the prayer? Ooh, I think we did. Oh, that was so close. Alright, let's do it. Because the shopkeeper's down there, so we might as well trigger the shopkeeper for something cool. So, I mean, I don't know, I like what we were doing for a while with those things, but I've kind of reached a point where it's like, it's not as cool as it's
effective.
Yeah, it doesn't really get us where we want to be. It is kind of fun to do the fake out, like climb up and then trigger it. All right.
Great.
3 years later.
Well,
good work. Tactical comments. Oh, ropes, you know? You just like ropes. Yes.
This is good.
I mean, feeling pretty good.
Let's do it now.
You're getting situated.
Situated for greatness.
How long did you guys do that level 99 of EDF before you beat it?
Like 6 months.
6 months? Well, it's made me feel less bad about how long it took. But still pretty bad. I mean, that's just what you do. And you got 4 people together to do that. You're only getting 2 people together to do it.
All of us can do it.
Alright, hold on, let's put this guy here. Shoot the fuck out of him. Alright, I'm gonna go out there. Watch out for this guy. Oh, he's stuck. Hold on. Alright, keys around somewhere. Watch out, I'll shoot him. I'm gonna toss that up and kill that. Like surfing the.
I still got 4 more.
Watch out for the shot. There's a key. Let me see what I can do with this guy.
Okay, good.
Let me
get the key up here.
Alright. grab that too. As long as you know. Alright, let me jump on him, and then you fall through, and we'll back off though, because he can make the jump if he wants to.
Okay.
So I'm gonna jump on his head, you follow right behind me,
yeah,
and drop her in, and then we'll both go through.
Okay.
Or you go through, actually.
I don't know, that's what you can say.
Well, the signal will be at me hitting on him.
Okay. Oh, perfectly executed. Wow.
I think that was mostly luck, but I think it actually worked pretty well.
Wow. Perfectly executed.
That was perfect execution. Like, it could not have been better than that execution.
We did not mess that up. Because that was the most complicated plan.
It was that complicated, Paul. Calm down, Paul. It was so there, Gilbert. It was just, I jump on his head.
There's so many things that could have went wrong.
There were a lot of things. It was actually not a very good plan, not right.
That's all I'm saying.
It was a terrible plan. Let's,
there were so many things.
We could all agree that in hindsight.
You know how this game is. There's so many things.
We don't need that.
Yeah, we don't need to do that. There's so many things that could have been wrong.
But it all went right for once. For once.
This is the run, man. I'm telling you.
I mean, this could be it. I mean, there we go. That's good. I hate to say this because it usually goes bad as soon as they say this, but I got a good feeling about this one. I'm a shooter.
I'm leaning forward, so.
That's Paul. For the audio listeners, Paul is pro and he is leaning forward. We both are, actually. No, 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 no.
Leaning forward, too.
Everybody's leaning forward. Got our game faces on.
We do. This is hyper mode.
I think we should go to the exit, but there's a shopkeeper, so. We have a shit ton of bombs, so, like, I say, hold on. I'm gonna bomb right here, and we're just gonna go straight down, and then I'll figure out what we're
doing. Well, should we bomb to this platform?
I think we can. Because it. Oh, well. Let's do this thing. We'll jump around. Not as good, but.
Well, we could do this.
I can feel. Drop her in and then, like, boom.
Oh, he's there.
Okay. He's like, no need for a complicated plan, guys. He just kills himself.
Go ahead and I'll see.
I'm not gonna leave you hanging, Paul. We're just hanging out here for about 8 minutes.
But you were talking the plan, and he was just like, I'll just kill myself.
Oh, of course.
Oh,
Splunky hurt us. It was like, oh, they think they're doing well.
You gotta stop it now. Okay. At least I can carry the torch. I just hope the clicky isn't in here, because that'd be... Oh, shit. Oh, fuck.
It is you. Paul.
I can't see shit.
I don't know how far down you want to go. Son of a bitch. Paul, it's you. You have all the bombs up.
Okay.
And the click's right next to you, so...
Oh, I see it.
Where's the shotgun? I would bomb anyway when you go through, and then you pick a shotgun up. It's a little bit of a sketchy strategy, but...
Alright, it's gonna be kinda tough.
As soon as you go through, just bomb the entryway as much as possible.
Okay.
You might hit them, and if you don't, yep, keep going. One. Always as many as you can. Just keep going. Keep throwing them in there. Because the worst, they're gonna get blown off and fall down, right?
Oh, you gotta
stay out of the way.
Oh, I was trying to.
That was a good, good try.
Okay.
Fuck, how do you hit the wrong button?
I think I'd hit the wrong button.
That's fine. We're really gonna, you got 15 minutes.
Okay, let's make this the
We can
best
do this
run.
We can do the best run. Not the last run, the best run. This is a good start. I mean, we got some arms.
I messed that up.
Nah, I think you... I mean, you survived longer than we had before. today, like, we were having bad runs at that spot, so... I don't know.
Also, Dark Souls.
stage. Yeah, the dark stage always fucks us up. But we got pretty lucky, actually. Yeah. So, but we gotta figure out what we're doing.
I'll go for it.
No, hold on. Wait, let me trigger this guy over here. Like this. But then I'm gonna lure him over this way.
Oh, good. Nice.
Yeah. That was kind of dumb luck, though.
No, so. That was actually, intuitive. Great.
The reason I really wanted to, with your early days and stuff, I was like, man, we could totally cancel, but I was like, cancel, we're going to lose so much, momentum, you know?
You know we couldn't cancel.
That's true. Okay, keep going. Yeah. Always be spelunking.
I thought you were, because I'm like, yeah, I'm going to be home till 7:30. Shit.
Yeah, I've not been getting up early. It's hard to wake up.
Thanks for telling me that.
Sorry, Paul. I should have given more. I'll just grab the rock. Watch out.
I saw time, so.
We can.
Oh,
yeah,
we can. Oh, man. That was a good throw. Classic throw. Drink the rest of this, and we're gonna do it.
We got this.
Let's do it.
Montezuma.
Oh man, look at all these things. Okay, that's it. I'm just gonna be standing that far. As long as I didn't get taken.
Nice. Yeah, I guess it's just the distance.
Yeah.
That's good enough. There's the chance.
I'll take it.
Misses. I don't want to mix it, but pretty good start to things. There's dark stage.
Next five stages are dark.
They're all everywhere.
Not above, just to be safe.
Oh, the key's over there, though.
Yeah, the key's over there. Hit these shots with matches.
To go over. I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
I missed it.
What the?
Okay.
That's my
I was like, that was a little bit of fall damage, but also why are you jumping there? Let me do this.
Okay.
Yep. I wasn't sure if that was close or not.
No, that was good.
Alright, I'm gonna grab that. Sticky bomb, good. So we don't have to look around on the other ones around the shopkeeper. Maybe we should go up and over to see if we get my shopkeeper from the top. I guess he's. Is this the first one?
Yeah.
Maybe he's just in the. He's in there. Okay. I heard the music because. He was in the cave thing, or the...
Yeah, his cell. Now we just need to... we just need to get to...
Just survive, right?
Yeah.
Alright. Do you enjoy shooting things?
Yeah.
That's
fine.
Drop down and shoot. I do enjoy shooting a lot of these things, so I miss my shooties. How about one shoot this guy was gonna see the thing? Some pots could do good things. Shoot the snake. What do you think?
Yes.
Watch out, there's a shot. There's no hidden shopkeeper fucking one time ago.
Yeah, I was like, whoa.
We're good, right?
It's not intimidate.
We're doing well on bombs. We both got sticky stuff, so that's good.
Mm-hmm.
Health wise, I think we're alright.
Yep.
We didn't get a
I guess the jungle levels are where the dark ones are.
No, I got them everywhere.
Oh, do they really?
Yeah. All right. Here.
I'm gonna run underneath. Yeah. And then I'll shoot back. So stay down. Yeah, I mean, I think the difficulty would... I guess we could go through and get a shift of bombs, but... Oh, yeah. Alright. There's a shopkeeper down there, so
I know.
Shopkeeper, yeah. I think we need to bomb down. I'm gonna... Oops, watch out, back up. No, not bad, because I fucking did entirely wrong. Alright, when he comes over, I'm gonna get him. You're right, let's just fucking do it. I thought he was gonna...
Yeah.
Hold on. I'm gonna grab him. Remember he's gonna be over here. Watch out for the ass. But he's in there. Pretty awesome to use outside of range. I'm gonna drop this guy and jump outside.
Alright, let's just
do it. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
We're pretty good on bombs.
Mm-hmm.
And we got a shotgun. That's good.
Yep. Oh, God. Why is this game doing?
Every time.
What the fuck? You kind of stop saying.
How's your game going? Fuck you, that's how your game's going.
That's such crap. Oh. I did not see that.
Sorry.
Okay. Hello. Oh.
I need
so much of these too.
Ah, fuck. What do you think?
This is weird.
Oh, right there. That's good.
That's good.
That's good. Dude, I feel like we don't even...
What the hell hit me?
There's some debris, I guess. Do we want to fuck with the bees? I don't think it's in the dark. I'm gonna
fuck with the bees. I'm just going inside.
I'm just trying to get there. That was a tough one. We both made it at the same time. Alright, hold on.
Yeah, you know the thing.
I'm gonna bomb the fuck. I'm gonna drop the shotgun.
Okay.
Or no, you bomb because you have... I'll keep the shotgun, you bomb. I'm going to hold back.
Okay.
So bomb the entryway as much as you can.
Gotcha. Okay, I'm going to do that.
Oh, shit. You're still alive. That's good. Take that guy out. Okay, now wait for shit to happen because they're all going to be done.
Yeah.
Watch out for the frog, though. Yeah. Yeah, I would go. Yeah. Blow it up. Frog up top, that's fine. There's two of them. So, I'd throw some bombs down. Oh no, you're not good!
Wait, I'm still good.
Yep, grab it. Just get the fuck out. Get up.
I'm trying to get it.
Nice, Paul. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was amazing. Oh. You got the jetpack. Alright, just pick everything up, get the fuck out of there. But shoot indiscriminately. Just to be sure that everything's dead. And grab my stuff too, because I have shit to bomb.
You got a lot of stuff. Okay. I'm getting out of here. The class. There's a shopkeeper down there.
Yeah, watch somebody exit.
Maybe he's dead.
Yeah, you might get lucky. Maybe dead.
Okay, it's all clear.
Oh! Whoa. Alright, now we just gotta make it out of the jungle.
Yeah, also I can't get hit because I have the all.
Oh, you can't get hit because you only have one health too, so.
Yeah. Oh, good.
Oh, watch out for the frog blade.
Ah, fuck, girl.
That was scary for a second. Alright, let me grab whatever is missing.
You should.
Yeah, glasses. Perfect. Alright, I'll take point, stay behind me.
Yep.
Alright, this is it's gonna be tricky, but I think I got this.
Wait, you do it.
Okay.
Jump in and say it.
We just have to make it out.
Oh, wait, if we can kill all the bees and stuff, I can get help.
Yeah, that's pretty tricky, though. You have to jump on.
No, you shoot in there. Oh, shit.
Hold on, let me take this guy out.
Yeah, you should do it. Oh, no, fuck!
Hold on.
I'll shoot. Jump on top of him. Oh, fuck.
My bad.
I fucked up.
I should have.
I should have stayed put, was what I should
have. Yeah, I think, I fucked up the jump where, I could have recovered and grabbed the shotgun and just started shooting him.
I'm
just gonna try to kill
him. I was just reacting. That was a very good attempt to kill those bees.
You can't jump to kill from the water. I just die, I guess. Just restart. Let's do one more. I feel like we had a good go at it.
Yeah, we can do one more. God damn it, fuck.
We're closing it. But we could have killed him. You didn't fuck it up, I know.
This
has got to
be the last one.
Yeah, it will be the last one.
Yeah,
because we're like right up. I was like, oh, we'll probably still get out of here earlier. But it's like right now, it's like totally like well past the really good. Or not well past, but it's like when you are.
That's okay. I can do that.
It was better, and so that's the thing, is like when you get like hyped up when you have a good run, you're like, fuck yeah, we can do it. And you're like, oh, but it's time to go. Which it's not, I don't know, like it's not the wrong way. You better with the glove. That's true. Well, you just have to remember you have it. I always forget that I have it, and I'm like, let me just throw that off, shit.
I heard it's good for the last boss account.
Oh,
which
I bet.
Is relevant to us, not because we haven't seen the last.
Well, it is relevant because this is the run fall.
Yes.
Watch out.
Oh, shit.
Oh. I haven't seen one of those in a while. I was like, did I forget that there used to be bombs in there or something?
Did I forget? It's fun.
Watch out for that.
I'm
gonna bomb up. So I'm feeling like I might get lucky with some crate. You can grab him.
Oh shit.
That was bad luck. You're from Chicago, so Jesus is a very after reaction.
Yes.
This is the most Chicago thing you've ever done. We're doing good on money. I don't know if we really need it, but
also money.
I know. I just like kind of unintentionally get out of nowhere.
Yes.
Was that meant to kill her, or did she just fall down?
She did.
No. Hold on, let me shoot this. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I guess she's dead. I'll see her.
Oh,
ow! Man. My indiscriminate shooting.
Oh, she's still... Oh.
Nope. You said where we were going, Paul.
Oh, wait a minute, she's...
When I see something move on the peripheral of the screen when I'm down there, I just shoot.
Oh, that's
shopkeeper.
The best way to find out if she was alive and then kill
that
her.
That was a... Yeah, I'm surprised she made it that far.
Yeah. Well, to answer your question, yes, she was alive.
Didn't know. I'm always worried coming over because I feel like I'm gonna fuck it up and end up lining up somewhere. Watch out for you.
Oh, hold on.
Me and
Oh, shit. Oh, man.
Well, maybe we should have checked the shop. But we would have had to fight the other shopkeeper,
yeah,
which...
I don't think it was worth it. We'll start over if it doesn't show up.
If what doesn't show up?
Key.
Oh. Well, we don't have a little bit of time. You said this is the last one. It is definitely time for you to go. Like, not like you have to leave. I'm just saying, like, I don't want you to be, like, where you're being.
Yeah, that's true.
Nope, we got one more.
No, I shouldn't have played it right.
I don't wanna, like, fuck your shit up.
Oh, shit.
Or should you pull? Or should you? Why am I always doing the exact opposite of whatever it is that you.
Yeah, you just said, like, I don't wanna fuck you up. And you said, maybe I should fuck you up.
Let me go to the shop. Eventually kill this thing. Yeah, watch out for the shopkeeper though. Stay down there. I'm gonna drop down and shoot the shaggy. Actually, what I'm gonna do. Let him run over though, and I might fall out. Hold on, I got it. If I fall down where you are, I can probably hit him. I can hit him from a distance. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I was worried that it was gonna flat it. Hold on, let me get this guy. If you wanna throw some bombs in there, I'll stop.
Nice. That's exactly what we need.
Are you shooting? Alright. More bombs, I guess.
I would just fall in and...
Oh, is there a key?
Is this the
one four?
Is it really?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Let me go over here and I'll shoot.
There's the key. And he's dead. We gotta figure out how the fuck to do this. There's no way out, and we only have one bomb, so... Let me take these guys out so they don't have to deal with. There it is up there. We can lure them up and then we'll have to bring them over. Bring them over your way.
Okay.
And then
up here.
Yep. And then I'll bomb through here.
Yep. Do it quickly.
I don't have a bomb. You have a bomb.
Oh shit.
Okay. Oh. Everybody, go.
Oh shit. That's it.
Mike. I'm going. Gotta go.
Oh, God damn it. Oh.
I did waste a rope, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay. We have no bombs.
We have zero bombs. It's fine. This is a good run. click.
Yes. Wow, that was quick thinking.
It's good. I mean, we need that, though. We need to be able to, think on our feet.
We're kind of screwed.
I mean, maybe there'll be some... like chests here or something, or the boxes. I mean, occasionally there's something to do. Fuck me.
That was dumb.
All right. I feel like that's a thing that happens. They probably not. I mean, he had to have killed himself, right? Like, yes, me,
oh, those are like hot.
Yeah, but that'd be giving up on.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Stay out of the water,
Oh, I missed the jump. Oh, fuck.
That was a tough jump.
Alright, I gotta call him.
Yeah, it's all good. Misty.
Oh.
Oh, it looks like we're starting another one. That was not our best night. we've had better runs. We didn't even really make it. I don't think we made it to the ice stage.
It wasn't the best night, but it was a fun night.
It was very fun. I'll give it props.
Even though half of it was.